Children, why do we separate the ones and tens digit from the given number of centimeters? Because the actual process of conversion is we divide the number of centimeters. Okay? Because when we are converting meters to centimeters, what do? We multiply. तो हम जब उसका उल्टा करेंगे तो हमें उस ऑपरेशन का भी उल्टा करना है. What is the opposite of multiplication? It is division. So if we are multiplying with 100, then the opposite is division by 100. So how many zeros are there in 100? 2. So we remove the last 2 digits from the given number of centimeters. Okay? The same thing we did here. So yahan pe last 2 digits 0 the. So ultimately we got 5 meters. But here in 608 centimeters, the last 2 digits are 1818. So the remaining digit 6 becomes the meter. It has been shown to you in a simplified manner. Beta, hum isko kya karenge? We'll write it in expanded forms. Okay? 600 centimeter plus 18 centimeter. We can write like this, isn't it? So you know 600 centimeters equals to 6 meters. Why? Because 1 meter equals to 100 centimeters. So aap iska ulta bhi dekh sakte ho na? Yani ki 100 centimeter equals to 1 meter. So 600 centimeters equals to 6 meters. So 6 meters here and the remaining digits 1 and 8 are the centimeters. Okay. So the answer is 6 meters and 18 centimeter. Thank you.